Yeah, and because like here I try to make the mass, the more can I do it. So the problem is, okay, a lot of people is like scary and don't wanna ask him for the things needed. So a lot of people needs how to explain. It's hard to the people can say I need it because in Mexico it's not normally to you just asking and asking because the people Latino people, Spanish people like to work to have it, the things.
They do. They work.
So that's the more hard part for the Mexican or American and Spanish people can asking, I need this one and I need this one. That's a more hard part. So when I ask him for volunteers, the volunteers respond me. He's come to working. So that thing I say is not the only thing because that when the volunteers come, he's waiting. He say I work hard, so maybe can I have something for my family? And sometimes I feeling so bad because like Tuesday when come to working for volunteers, the in the center he's give me only 30, no, only 20 meals. And I have it 38 volunteers. So how can I do to give it meal to everybody? So that's hard sometimes to say, I'm sorry, I don't have it, give it to you. And I say, why no have a lot of people can say, oh, this week or this day I have a 100 extra. Can I give you away that people can use it, this one? You don't need to give me like a thousand to you have no have it. So I'm pretty sure people has like $100, $10, $20. Every cent made a change.
Yeah.
So
Well, and I
to the
think Maria's making a really important point here that we're not just giving out charity, we're actually asking people to volunteer. So we're giving people dignity as we do it.
yeah, and the thing is not you not need to give it all because I don't have it too much money. I cannot give you $10 is enough. You can I can buy milk and I can share to the community. So do you have that in your heart that God is with you? You can share with all you have it. You don't need to start in thinking, oh, is enough or I don't have it to I give you because in my case, sometimes when I finish the stuff that people bring me to give it away to the community, I don't care to I have in my house and the people asking me something specific, I give it away because I say God provided and I'm pretty sure it's one day I can have it more than the thing. So that's the first thing when I and my personally I come for my family is very, very low income plus a lot of violence and violence when I young. So now when I'm here, I live in here for 20 years. So that's nothing can change how I think when I young, when I live in Mexico to here. The only thing change is that like really need to support him with God, the whole community. Because in Mexico, I'm pretty sure when I from the people has a lot of problems. So God every time is never taking hands. So that way everybody every morning when you come outside to the house, hi, good morning. How are you? Good morning. Have a blessed days. So everybody say blessed days for each people coming. So here is you can see something very sad and different. Do you know that people you never say hi or good morning? And that's the thing say, oh, how you say God is with that people.